Okay, I have to find my headphones, but in the meantime, this music is a bop. This is crazy. Okay, so I'm gonna play this, and it's just gonna be there while I find my headphones. So sick, and I kind of want to just play that, you know, play that as my background music instead of like my actual background music, because that's cool stuff. Also, I am sick. I'm very sick right now. We will finish this music mix, this video. I need to claim my Clash of Clans stuff, give me a second. I have claimed my Clash of Clans stuff, I need to upgrade buildings. I do not have enough money to upgrade my buildings. Man, I love not having enough money to upgrade my buildings in Clash of Clans. I want you guys to know that I, holy crap, my inventory's full, what the heck? My goal for this session is to get either a Nazar or a Megaphone. I'm sure I have both somewhere. But here is not somewhere. Holy crap, my music is still loud. Also, I got sidetracked because apparently there's a strange plant nearby and I can't find it. So I'm just running the session until my music ends. Also, apparently there's adamantite ore here. No, there's not. You lied to me. Oh, there's no adamantite on the radar anymore. Or there's no strange plant on the radar anymore. Which means I probably got the strange plant is lower. Where am I? What are these? Pigron and pillar statue. I don't need to go that way. It looks like there's a cave below me. This was the cave I was just in. Depth meter. Okay. Orichalcum. Oh, there is something here. I had a hunch, because usually there's a cavern everywhere, but I didn't actually think there would be something here. This leads absolutely nowhere, by the way. What's that? It's a big ore deposit. Nothing in the ore deposit. This way. I love how I'm just using the Knight's Edge as like a glorified flashlight. It's just a really harmful flashlight, that's all it is. Let me just use it as a weapon. Where is this strange plant? It's in the area, I know that much. No, it's this way. But where? It's not up, it's lower. Where is it? Also, there's a ghost. Where did that come from? Are you kidding me? So I found the strange plant. I actually have to go back up the surface because I don't have any space. Oh yeah, I forgot, lava shark. Huh? Oh, I put it all in Chester. I got so confused for... No, you go in the chest. I got so confused for a second. Reflective copper dye. Interesting. Oh, it's 6 a.m. Okay. I'm using the wrong bait. Oh my god, my nose. Sorry, I'm messing around with computer settings right now. That's better. This is the desert. My line broke. I get it now. I get it. No wonder I didn't catch so many things in lava. I never understood why. And now I understand why. And now I understand why that item he gave me is good. There we go. Okay, let me go kill these real quick. They're gone. Lava shark. Oh. That's 2 of 3, isn't it? off screen, I got a high test fishing line. I didn't do much off screen. I did a couple fishing quests, just existed for a while. I need the angler earring, that's it. So this should make fishing a lot easier. As long as I get bites. Does Mr. I can leak it, it's late enough in the video. I recently got Mystery Dungeon from the library. Hold on a second. Okay. Got something. Is it too late to catch something? I guess it's too late. I'll catch something later. Right now I need to get those stuff in a chest. Need more souls of light. It means I just gotta camp the hollowed for a while, doesn't it? Megaphone. I saw that right here. Pixies, green jellyfish, dark mummies, or blood mummies. Or a Nazar and Shimmer. It's a 1% chance. It's not that bad. I'll get it eventually. I should break these. Got to have too many ghosts spawning. You don't gotta give me a megaphone. That's all I need. Light mummy, not a dark mummy. Okay. Unicorn, not what I need right now. I know it's a 1% chance, but you can do better than that. I killed a duck. I thought it was a skeleton archer. I was wrong. Do I have a megaphone? That would be Tell me something, if I've owned a megaphone this entire time and I just keep searching. My friend advised I just get rid of a mountain. Actually, this is gonna be my arena, isn't it? They also advised I build an arena. So I'm going to wait on destroying the mountain and just build platforms going every like 5 or 10. How does 7 sound? 7's a nice number. Sounds a very nice number. As uneven as it is, it's a very nice, just... It's the number right in between 5 and 10, which is why people use it so often in ratings. And even when you're banned from using 7, you use 6 or 8. Turn to searching for a megaphone in a second. Let me see if I actually own a megaphone first. That would be crazy if I've had a megaphone this entire time. What does it look like? Like that. I don't think I have one. How did you get down there? Nope. Take this and that out. Just buy a megaphone. I found a dark mummy. Hard mode desert, sandbox, fighter AI. Mummies, dark mummies. Hard mode exclusive. Yeah, I'm in hard mode. Crimson Desert, Corrupted Desert. Plant hero. Bizarre. Okay. Right, so I can go this way. Is that a wraith? I survived for more than 5 seconds now, so that's good. Can I get the Nazar out of chess? That would be so nice if I could. Even if I don't get the Nazar right now, then Thinking, hold on. I still get a bunch of rotten chunks. So this is good for me either way. There's vitamins as well. I can probably just sell those because I already have what I need. Mummy mask. Or just a mask. How close am I? 10 minutes. What the heck is this? Post-Planetera question mark? Post-Planetera. Yeah, that's probably just corruption music. Okay. Oh wait, I don't get the Nazar, I get the, well, that's new. I get the, megaphone for fighting these. So, that means I don't even need to go to the Shimmer. My pirate go all the way out here. Such a money grind. I can't be hit. You're just hold forever. Still no megaphone? Dang. Guys, I just want a megaphone. That's the entire reason I'm here. I've already gotten 32 rotten chunks on top of it. Like, rotten chunks are nice. I like rotten chunks. They make me fight bosses. The bosses are nice to fight, because they're easy. They give me so much freaking loot. But I need this megaphone! Well, my guy's dead. What the heck? Is that a weapon? That's a mage item. No, it's not. Oh, there goes my music. That means it's end of session. Oh my god, I'm not gonna be able to record the next video. My voice is so dead. Yeah, I don't know when the next video is gonna be.